we pray today that we can all be that one who starts a chain reaction, who makes a difference, and that we can do that in sisterly and brotherly love and know that there are just people out there today that need to be loved and need the power of your one today. And we pray, Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
In the name of God,
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, amen.